This is the LG Puricare Wearable Air Purifier 2nd Gen, the most high-tech face mask I've ever seen. It definitely looks futuristic and might become a popular gadget in maybe 2030, when we have to deal with more airborne diseases or worse air pollution. But do we need this high-tech face mask in 2022, especially when it costs ₹14,990 in India? Let's find out all about that in this video. This is probably the most expensive face mask you will see in the Indian market today. It comes in an eco-friendly box with a USB Type-C cable for charging, a set of HEPA filters and inner disposable filters, a silicone face guard, a pouch and a strap extender. Now this face mask comes in two color options, black and white, and we got the black one, which looks quite premium. Now initially I thought it would be difficult to set up this face mask considering all the things it comes with, but it is actually pretty simple. You just need to put one HEPA filter on each side of the holder, install the inner cover and finally attach the face guard. You can then adjust the straps for comfort and can also use the strap extender for extra support or to ease pressure on your ears if you need it. This face mask can be controlled with Bluetooth via an app called LG Wearable, which is available for both Android and iPhone. Now you can check the battery level, amount of air cleaned, filter life and even details related to your breathing. Further, you can also control the fan speed and volume of the inbuilt mic, which will help in projecting your voice clearly while talking. Now, wearing and using this face mask turned out to be much more comfortable than I expected. It does look and feel quite heavy. And a lot of people are going to ask you how this face mask works, so be ready for that. Now, initially I thought that I will feel claustrophobic and I will not be able to breathe when I wear this face mask. But to my surprise, I could easily wear it for an hour without any discomfort. You will see one opening for the mic and others for the exhaust valves, plus a power button with a USB Type-C port for charging. And on the back, there are two chambers with holes. There are sensors so that the mask can adjust the speed of the battery-powered fans based on your breathing pattern. Now, these fans can be a bit noisy when running at high speed, but they keep your mouth area ventilated.
So overall, this face mask is quite thoughtfully engineered and it has a lot of space for you to breathe. And the best part is, even if you wear glasses, it won't make them foggy, unlike regular face masks. Coming to one of its most important features, its microphone. Now it's quite obvious, if you wear such a heavy face mask, your voice will be muffled and people might not be able to hear you clearly. So LG has added an inbuilt mic. In my experience, this worked quite well. The speaker projected my voice clearly and I did not face any problem talking to people while wearing this mask.
Now when it comes to the battery life, the LG Puricare Wearable Air Purifier takes about 1 hour 45 minutes to charge from 0 to 100% and lasts a little more than 6 days on a single charge, if used for 1 hour daily. Now however, when I used the audio capabilities and Bluetooth regularly, the battery drained quicker.
Now, face masks were not common in India before the COVID-19 happened. But now we have high-tech face masks such as the LG Puricare. Now, this face mask is definitely too expensive for an average Indian buyer. And therefore, it is unlikely to become common. However, this is an interesting piece of tech that may become mainstream in the years to come.
Also, considering the fact that we already have lived through 2 years of strict no mask, no entry rules in public places because of the COVID-19 pandemic, an air purifying face mask that could help prevent the spread of bacteria and viruses might become common in the future.
As for now, the LG Puricare wearable air purifier could be an option for those who are ready to spend ₹14,990 and want protection from air pollution or bacteria while moving around outdoors. You'll need to replace its inner filters periodically, and you can also check the status in the app. Now, LG provides 15 filters in the box, so you won't need to buy them for a while, but it is still an additional expense.
We've also tried out the Nivon breather face mask, so be sure to check the video out in the description below. And like always, keep following Gadget 360 for more such cool tech videos.